Today we have a 2002 Nakamura-Tome SC-250 with a Fanuc 21IT control. It's got a 5C collet chuck mounted, tailstock, parts catcher, tool setter. It's a VDI style turret. The spindle is currently running at 500. RPM. RPM.
It's 3,500.
Nice and quiet. Z-axis. X. Turret index. Parts, tool setter. All right, the machine comes with the manuals and the tool holders that are mounted on the turret, the tool holders here that you see on the floor. Okay, thank you for watching our video.